Biedrins gets the loose ball, comes out, and just dunks over both Nash and Stoudemire. And the crowd is going absolutely berserk.